Russian amphibious aircraft with vertical takeoff VVA-14, Zmey Gorynych, translated means fire snake. Flight technical characteristics VVA-14. Length 92 feet, height 22 feet, a wingspan of 93.5 feet, wing area 714 feet. Weight of empty aircraft 78,000 pounds. Maximum takeoff weight 115,000 pounds. The thrust of the main engines 2 pieces of 67,000 newtons. Traction of lifting engines 12 pieces of 43,000 newtons. The maximum speed of 472 miles per hour. Cruising speed 400 miles per hour. Range of 1,500 miles. Practical ceiling 32,810 feet. The crew of 3 persons. Per moment 2 aerial torpedoes or 8 aircraft minus IGMD 500 or 16 bombs PLA B250 with a maximum combat load of 8,800 pounds. Development of the brilliant designer and scientist Robert Ludvigovich Bartini. In 1965 was designed machine smaller sizes MBA-62. The aircraft has a scheme of a catamaran with a cabin in the middle. 2 turbojet propulsion engines allowed to reach a speed of 470 miles per hour. When based at the airfield, used a conventional chassis. When landing on the water, developed 2 floats, which were inflated just before splashdown. The first prototype was built in 1972. On September 4, 1972, the first flight took place. For 3 years it was tested in land and sea modes. 107 flights were carried out. In the ekranoplan mode, he flew at an altitude of 40 feet above the water surface. Was stable and easy to manage. When deflated floats, aircraft kept on the water at 4 and 5 grade waves. In the catamaran mode, the speed was up to 22 miles per hour. In 1974, the amphibian is modified in such a way that she began to fly and test accurately. That is normal play mode. And at the end of the year, the general designer died. After the collapse of the USSR, the plane rust at the airport.